How to administer a COVID-19 rapid test at home. These guidelines update the method of sample collection since the arrival of Omicron and all newer subvariants since. Studies suggest combining nasal and oral samples is a better approach for new strains of COVID. The test should otherwise be conducted according to the manufacturer's instructions. While materials included in test kits may vary slightly depending on the manufacturer, all kits should include a swab, test device, extraction tube, buffer, and instructions. In preparation for this test, do not eat, drink, brush your teeth, or take oral medications 30 minutes prior to collecting the samples. Wash your hands. Taking oral samples. Remove the swab from the wrapper and grasp the handle. Swab the inside of each cheek between the cheek and gums, rotating the swab for 5 seconds, avoiding your teeth. Make sure to swab both cheeks. Next, open your mouth wide and stick out your tongue. You will see an arch at the back of your mouth. Insert the swab into your mouth while avoiding your teeth. Gently swab the back of your throat or tongue in a circular motion for 5 seconds, as far back as you can comfortably reach. Swab the area at the very back of your throat, behind the arch, saying, "Ah," to help avoid a gag reflex. Before taking your nasal swab, blow your nose. Insert the same swab into the front of one nostril, about 2 centimeters, and gently swab around the inside of your nose 3 to 5 times. Stop when you feel any resistance in your nostril, even if it is less than 2 centimeters. You should not feel any pain. You can push down gently on the outside of your nostril as you pull out the swab to get more of the mucosa sampled. Repeat in the other nostril using the same swab. Now that you've collected your sample, follow your test kit's instructions on how to process the results. Test devices are fairly similar across all manufacturers, showing one red line at C if you are negative, or 2 red lines at both C and T if you are positive. Even a faint red line at T means a positive result. Dispose of the used test materials responsibly, as indicated in the instructions. If you feel uncertain about the results, perform the test again.